and less than a day after the televised execution of deposed Arab leader Yasser al-Fulani, U.S. Marines stationed on high alert in the Persian Gulf were given the order to invade the small but oil-rich nation. While the exact time and location of the American invasion have been withheld for security reasons, the U.S. Secretary of Defense stated that the forces deployed would be significant, and that al-Assad would not be permitted to further destabilize the region through military expansionism.
Alpha Company's tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Sending in any more choppers. Over.
Jackson, find that CPU and take it out so we can get some air support. Lopez, gain cover! Alright, let's move out! Secure the western approach. Move! Building buttoned up. We need to call in the air support. Jackson, plant the IR beacon.
Down there? Negative. We got him. Roger that. All targets destroyed. We're out of here. Good luck, boys. Out.
Command, LZ is secure. Bring in the engineers and let's get this tank moving.
Roger that. They're on the way. Good work. Out.
Squad, regroup at the tank. Let's go!
Listen up. We don't have much time to get this tank out of here. We'll take up defensive positions around the bog, here, here, and here, and buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!